Yeah, Beanoblack, folks, everything's fine. Everybody's, you know, really awesome. And basically, you know, so we're a little sad.
But, I mean, I'm still seeing this look at such and see how much we've done. Like I said, last meeting we did for that.
Talking about them because we all know that they're just going to keep heightening and heightening and heightening. And we do weather modification and everything to block the super rays. And remember, there's no spaceship, folks. These are all objects in space. We're going to give this a little idea. It's a different angle of view of the shot. Watch the CME action. And then, is it, you know, when you watch it out of the sun, POV, okay, is a combination of what they get from government, too, you know, and then they just go ahead and make the videos. See, so you have something that is a planet there. And see, planets rise and set. Okay, all of this. Trillions of miles of all these objects in between and stuff like that. Not saying that we're going to be working in space to look up and find the PL information is either a gnat flipping an ass, ladies and gentlemen. And if you think that the government cannot hear you or anything somewhere, and they can produce sound anywhere they want, then the sound of my last video was my own fault, okay? It was a technical glitch here. I was sitting here talking to the microphone making a video. Was in a hurry, and bam, it went out. So I've been backing this up, and you see this latest CME I got here. All you see is the Setchi in here. The last shots where I lost the video sound, basically, yes, ladies and gentlemen, a plane can enter space, a jet fighter, or basically someone with a Lear jet, probably pierce and go through space, okay? It's deep when you re-enter space. They've got everybody mind, everybody is brainwashed in some way or form. Space agencies, that's why things are going private somewhat. Well, all those private contractors were always making money from the government. They're trying to wash their hands clean because basically it doesn't take hardly anything to get into space, i.e., I'd love to have an SOS going into space for years. We can see anything anywhere. Hopefully, we've got a newer guys are to you, because basically every branch of the military and everything, we love it. We own the world pretty much. Ask Timothy Geithner, or even just look at C-SPAN within the last couple of months, see if there's pink slips on everything in the world, ladies and gentlemen. That's why the euro is going to be pink. That's why all the rich countries in the world have always had two monetary systems. Basically, Deutsche Mark is worth a lot of money. The euro probably even survive. Possibly. Pissed off over there, they'll just throw it away like toilet paper. Now the American cash, with a fortune, okay? But they can always control us too and reissue money at any time and all that old stuff. Give your deposit box and wherever you got your money buried, and start that box. You can take that money in because remember the government's got to be money and all the cash in $10,000 at a time, ladies and gentlemen. Remember that. And all that crap about that, remember the New York judge said it was unconstitutional. You can use that New York rule. That Obama signed and everything, whatever that DEAA or whatever the hell it is, it's all a bunch of BS. It means you have to hire a lawyer to defend yourself. Law enforcement in your local area, if they want to be pricks, they're just going to lock you up anyway. They'll do it all the time. They did it before they even had the rulings in effect. They just need ass menagerie and to make you delayed and sit in jail long enough so that you can't sue them. Okay? They'll keep you in there depending on, like, if they beat you up bad, they've got to keep you in there about 6 months. So the idea that you can't sue them and rip them for millions of dollars, because then they're municipal bonds and all this crap. Okay? So actual fact, well, I messed up the audio on the last one, and hopefully the audio will go through on this one. So this is just a good deal with CNN. And everybody I know that's been in the military, pissed off that they can't follow him too much because he knows his constitutional rights just like every pie hole American should. Okay, and Dino does do nothing wrong because basically, big pile of money is the bees don't want me to be in a court in the law anyway because there's been tons of people that have tried to blackmail me and screw me over powerful people and a lot of friends that I've had all the way through my life about it. And nobody needs to have Beanoblack. Beanoblack's back takes care of Beanoblack himself. And we've got little Black to do that for him also, because Beanoblack is worth a shitload of off, because there's already been enough people that have been stupid enough to do that. Yes, I have poor friends. So it's nice to have poor friends, and it's nice to have rich friends. I just don't talk about the rich ones because they don't have to pay taxes. I pay my taxes. Anyway, it's a beautiful country, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy America, casino, casino of the world, and folks, you can go into space. Re-entry is the big deal, and that's why everybody's sharing the re-entry modules. They're not too expensive either when it comes down. You just have to have a lot of ceramic to make sure that you don't burn up like a crispy critter coming back in. You don't want to be a piece of charcoal re-entering from outer space, because when you're falling back in through the atmosphere, you're going to burn up. Okay? Going up there, it would always be nice to have a nice, you know, F-15 used MiG fighter or something like that. But you better have a space. Or something else, because, and then you also have to have a ride home, because you got to have a ceramic cocoon or you're going to burn up. Okay? Tons of people are starting to figure it out, the idea that you can get into space, all you got to do